The hyperthyroidism is, again, something which revs the system up too much. And so that can be people getting jittery, getting hot, getting sweaty, losing weight, hair changes, skin changes. Where hypothyroidism is the exact opposite of that. It's not enough gas in the engine. So lethargy, real fatigue, weight gain, constipation, trouble sleeping, hair and skin changes again. And typically, those can both be treated with various medications by the endocrinologist.